Over the last 100 years or so, no form of entertainment has been more influential than the television. But who actually invented the TV in the first place? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Question.
The history of the TV goes back a bit further than you might think, to a time when the radio was the newest and most advanced form of mass entertainment. Around the 1920s, engineers and inventors started looking for ways to send pictures over the radio. In 1922, a guy named Charles Jenkins became the first known person to send a still image through radio waves. In 1926, another inventor named John Baird took the tech even further, sending the first live transmission over a device he called the televisor. But the lion's share of the credit for inventing the TV as we know it usually goes to a man named Philo Farnsworth, who filed the first patent for a fully electronic television. Being all electric, it was the first TV design without mechanical parts, which allowed it to transmit way more data than earlier inventions like the televisor. Farnsworth called his state-of-the-art device the image dissector, and quickly other inventors began improving on the design. Before long, the television became the hottest new technology, and sales started to skyrocket. By the beginning of the 1970s, when color TVs were first popularized, a majority of families in the US owned one. By the late 1990s, more than a billion TVs were in use around the world. Having TVs in so many households allowed people almost instant access to information and entertainment from just about anywhere. Nowadays, TVs are used for even more than watching the news and your favorite shows. Internet, streaming, video games, and on-demand movies have totally transformed how we watch television over the past few decades. No one can say how the TV will continue to transform into the future, but one thing does seem almost certain. TV will keep changing in all sorts of weird, unexpected ways.